You got two more today after this?
Two.
Hey, DJ. Hey, man. Nice to meet you. Thanks for coming.
How you doing?
Yeah, good.
What's good,
hey,
boss?
So this shoot's going to be pretty simple, okay? We're going to have you perform a few different actions. Our camera guy's going to snap a bunch of different shots. After that, you can select the shot you like the best. And then after all that, we supersize you into a billboard. Any questions?
Yo, I got one. You gonna have my boy looking fly, right? With them lows,
fresh.
With them highs, you
be
know
fresh.
What I'm saying?
I'm gonna fresh, dope. I'm gonna, yes, absolutely.
Just make a show. Just
all right,
make a show.
Man, let's do it.
Let them work.
Okay. Hey, so first, I want you to do something with the basketball, your choice. A dribble move, a pass, a fancy trick, but you know, something that would look good on a billboard.
All right, bet.
Yo, sick with it, DJ. That's what I'm talking about. That was money. I got it on Snapchat.
Yes, DJ,
yes. I sent it to your grandmama.
That's what I'm talking about.
I sent it to your cousins.
Well done. Okay, so next, I need your fiercest tough guy pose, okay? Think mean, intimidating,
okay.
Aggressive.
Yeah.
Yo, come on. It was supposed to be fierce. What is this? Tinkerbell's True Hollywood Story? Come on. This is going to be on Billboard.
Tinkerbell is absolutely fierce. If you want to go Tinkerbell, do it.
Yes.
You, sir, are an artist.
I agree. Wonderful stuff here. Okay, DJ, lastly, give me a hero pose, okay? This one should feel awe-inspiring, majestic, commanding.
All right.
Okay, that works. I take it.
Phenomenal work, DJ. That was
Thanks,
beautiful.
Man. Yeah, nice
Honestly.
Work with you, man.
Ladies and gentlemen, I think we have our shot, so hey, I'll send some options to your agent soon, and you can make the final decision.
All right, cool, man.
Okay?
Yo, Mr. Director, I was thinking maybe you could get a couple shots of me and DJ, you know what I'm saying, back to back, maybe totem pole or some human pyramid, something, you know what I'm saying?
I think we're fine with everything
idea.
We have now, but thanks again,
Yo,
DJ.
We grew up together, you know what I'm saying? The fans will love it.
You know, you can grow more after we have lunch, because you need to eat, right?
Behind the scenes,
you need to eat.
What's swaggin', players? It's your boy Stacks Montana, man. Back out here on this NBA 2K18 My Career featuring the young homie FBZ, Freddie Banks, aka Freddie Ferrari. We going up against the Rockets tonight. So you know that man Freddie about to go in. And one swag. We going up against one of the elite squads, bro. In real life, they have the best record in the league. And in my career, they have the best record in the league. So that's kind of funny. But yeah, we going up against these guys. They are 30-1 when James Harden, Chris Paul, and Clint Capella all play together on the floor. And guess what three players are on the court for the Rockets tonight? All three of those guys are on the court. But fortunately for us, kind of not fortunate because I would want to play them at full strength. But fortunately for us, man, this man James Harden injured, bro. He playing hurt right now, so I got to take advantage of it. Let me just go ahead and pull it up in his face. You going to have to hold that mid-range, my guy. Hey, I got mid-range dead out on gold, fam. Like, that's just going to have to happen. But Chris Paul, I got something for you, too. Look at this crossover to the behind the back to the slam. Ready. Freddie going in right now. Do you see this, man? Did you see Chris Paul doing the moonwalk? And like I said, man, James Harden is playing injured. He missed that three right there, but trust and believe, he's definitely going to be coming through with some more buckets. But look at that man, Freddie, leaning, greening, doing his thing, bro, putting all of the pressure on the Rockets. Because like I said, one of the elite teams in the league. Look at the Euro step, bro. You see that man holding his back right now. That boy's feeling that injury. But like I said, James Harden's going to do his thing, bro. Euro stepping his way to greatness. But look at your boy still putting that pressure on the Rockets defense. Another bucket for Freddie. And this man is in control, though. This man trying to win this game, bro. Especially going up against the best team in the world. Oh, my God. Did you see the step back? Boy, if that shot would have went in, Shammy, you would have had to retire, my guy. I can't even flex. Like, I got to keep it real. You're stepping my way to greatness. That man, Freddie, is the greatest. Did you see the way that man split the defense with the Euro step? Do you see the way he split the defense with the Euro step, my guy? Only the greatest could do that. Only the greatest of all time could do stuff like that. Your boy got subbed out. We got subbed back in. We got James Harden guarding us again, so we got to take advantage of this matchup. He injured, so he can't play deep. That's views. That's trades. Oh, yeah. Hit the threes, though. Hit the threes, though. And you know we got to come through, hit some free throws. Hold up, all the way to the basket. Never mind. It's time to get our teammates involved in the game. That's my first assist of the game, bro. I haven't even been passing the ball. I ain't gonna flex. Like I said, I've been trying to put all of the pressure on the Rockets to score, and that's exactly what they out here doing, bro. Listen, these dudes shoot hella threes, bro. And we're gonna have to keep continuously scoring to keep up with that. Aaron Gordon, once again, another layup. We gotta get our teammates involved. Your boy Freddie, hey, I ain't gonna flex. He already warmed up, you feel me? Freddie already good to go, so we just gotta make sure our teammates is good to go. James Harden with the turnover. I put that pressure on him on defense. I give it to Aaron Gordon. And I wish he would have dunked on James. Like, bro, Aaron Gordon, bro, you are a dunker. I wish he would have dunked on that man. But he still got the bucket. Your boy got three assists already in the game. James Harden running behind a million screens, still holding that back right there. We see you out here struggling, James. So, yeah, I got to go at you. You guarding me right now. You subbing that point guard right now. I got to go at you. I am sorry. It just has to happen. Look at the reverse lay-in. That man Freddie ain't playing. He's trying to win this game, bro. And we're trying to clamp up, bro. We're trying to make sure these guys don't be able to do nothing, bro. Look at CJ Miles. Let me go ahead and get that ball from you, my guy. You don't need that. Running straight to the basket. Let me dunk it. And low-key, that should have been an and one. You know what I'm saying? James Harden all on my back or whatever. But, you know, we'll let him slide. We'll let you slide for that little one because your back all hurt up here. You feel me? Now they got Chris Paul back in the game. That man trying to guard me. You already know what happened to him last time. I'm end up doing that man like Steph Curry, bro. I'm going to have that man playing Twister again, bro. That man going to be on 1 foot, 2 feet. Hey, listen. Hey, you better stop playing. CP, you better stop playing, bro. It can happen to you. Your boy ran out of stamina right quick, but let me get that right back. I already know what Chris Paul can do and what Chris Paul can't do. But what he can't do is guard me. Euro step it. CJ Miles, why'd you go the wrong way? The Euro step God is out here Euro stepping these boys to greatness. Can't even flex. Look at Chris Paul with the ball. What do this man think he doing? Why you think you like 6'4"? Boy, you're 6 foot. Look at James Harden. You ain't stepping up. I'm going to pull up. Leaning, greening. Once again, Chris Paul got that snowflake, bro. Chris Paul need a coat. He kind of cold in these streets. But the Rockets have a bunch of role players that can actually hoop. So this game is still close, and I ain't going to flex. I was kind of nervous. I'm like, we got to start trying to pull away because I'm trying my hardest, and the game is still close. Look at Shammy right on time when I need a bucket. My man Shammy come through with the Trayvon. Gerald Green with the ball once again. This time he was not able to hit the layup. Your boy got another rebound. We got 9 rebounds, 6 assists. Make that 7 assists. My guy pulling up, hitting the bucket. You feel me? And it looks like we finally starting to pull away with this lead. We just got to clamp up. Look at Chris Paul. All of these crazy dribble moves pulled up in my face. Hit the shot all net, bro. Like, what was I supposed to do? Like, I played perfect defense. This man just pulled it and hit it, bro. I don't know what to do. But I'm leaning and greening, so now I know what to do. On offense, I know what to do. We got 30 points, bro. We going for another triple-double. We always triple-double chasing, you feel me? So we going for another triple-double in this game. But we also going for the W. We want to win this game. Throwing the ball over to my boy Bismack Biyombo. And one of my favorite things to do is spin and then pass for the wide-open bucket, you feel me? That's one of my favorite things to do. So when I did that, I'm like, why not try to do it from the three-point line? I mean, we did it in the paint. Let's do it for the train. Gerald Green, you can't guard me. Chris Paul had to help out. Spinning, passing, views. And you already know, my guy DJ Augustine, he hurt too. He injured too. But to start the fourth quarter, your boy got subbed out of the game. So I'm just chilling on the bench. I'm out here just looking, watching, seeing what these guys out here doing. CJ Miles throwing up the triple. We still got the clamps. We up 15. The score is starting to get disrespectful, but I'm ready to get back in the game. I'm ready to get subbed back in, you feel me? Got the ball off the inbound. I'm just holding the ball right here. Just trying to waste a little bit of tick. But I had to pass the ball over to my guy Aaron Gordon, bro. He's been going crazy all night. Finally, he dunking, though. We want to see more dunks from you, my guy. Can't even flex. Your boy Freddie with the triple-double. 30, 11, and 11. Look at me going to the basket. Don't jump. Don't jump. This man ended up on the floor after that dunk. Oh, my God, bro. Still just trying to waste more clock right here. And you're going to see a perfect example of the ball movement for the squad. It's passing the ball around. Somehow I'll get into the right position. I get the ball. That's an easy layup for that man, Freddie. You can't get Freddie an easy layup, bro. He get one of those, he already on fire. It's crazy. You can't give him those. And this is money play number two. Just in case y'all want to know what money play number two is, I'm going to show you. Money play number two. Set the screen high at the top. Big man can't keep up with Freddie, and that's an easy layup. 40 points, 12 rebounds, 12 assists. On 70% shooting. He also had like four steals too. So your boy Freddie went all the way in. He brought his A game to this game. And I tried to do a layup right there. 2K made me shoot it. It's all good. I missed. It's all good because we got the W over the best team in the league in my career and in real life, bro. They got the best record in the league. So I'm feeling good about myself. James Harden was injured, so I kind of cannot wait to play them again when everybody is at 100% so that we can definitely show up. And next time we play them, it's going to be in Houston. I'll make sure I bring that video for you guys. But if you can't wait to see more of my career videos, if you can't wait to see that video, part two against the Rockets, make sure you go ahead and hit that like button. If you're new to the channel, go ahead and subscribe, dog. We bring in my career. We bring in 2K videos every single day. I got some more of my park coming real soon. I might be bringing Freddie to the park real soon, too. I'm just trying to work on these badges a little bit more. Then I'll be bringing Freddie to the park, too. So that's going to be dope. So if you're new to the channel, go ahead and subscribe. If you're loving the series so far, this Freddie My Career series, go ahead and hit that like button. Want to see more videos, hit that like button. Can't wait to see more videos. Hit that like button, you feel me? Because one like can help out the channel. We're trying to keep building, you feel me? So leave them likes on this video. But until next time, players, real fans, stay up and I am out. Swag T, bruh. Zombie gang, cuz. You already know how we rock it. We stay on that Hall of Fame all day, every single day. And next video, I'm going to bring some verification for the people that's always hating on your boy. But of course, we on that Hall of Fame. Let's go.
Uh-huh, what'd I say? Huh?
I know.
What I said?
I know.
Transition D
leads to easy shot.
Absolutely. And you, my young friend, killed it on transition D. Hey, offense comes from defense. It's a great game tonight, kid.
Thanks, coach.
Gotta love it when a 35-year-old calls you kid.
It's nothing like a win, y'all.
Put us on your back all the way to the locker room, bro. You know? Hey, keep doing what you're doing.